What, you tell me you don't have some special lady waiting for you back in Okinawa?
No girl waiting. Still better. But there is one woman. Very special.
Johnny may have let something slip. About Kumiko?
I was hoping he did not say anything. I know what she means to you. Not want to make you uncomfortable.
Chozen, I had no idea you had feelings for her.
When Kumiko and I were children, we would play in the ruins of King Shiohashi Castle. I would hide and she would always find me. After my disgrace in village, I tried to hide from everything. But Kumiko find me again. And her kindness brought me back.
She's something special, all right. Does she know how you feel?
No. No. How I treated her. What I did to her. Unforgivable.
You can't keep punishing yourself. You've done all you can to make up for what you did back then. And Kumiko knows that. Look, man, she's the reason you're here. She went after you. Maybe now it's your turn to go after her.
Thank you, Daniel-san.
You're welcome, my friend.
Hi, Sai. This is Chozen. How you doing? Things going well with Daniel-san. But reason I'm calling is I would like to see you when I come home, Kumiko. We like that very much.
Yo, Chozen! Come on, we're gonna hit another bar. You in?
1 minute.
But come on.
Must go. Very important mission. I am glad I came here, Kumiko. But I make one big mistake. I should have taken you with me.
Okay, bye.